congratulate and join with the Nunatuvik Community Council on the 250th anniversary of the British-Inuit Treaty of 1765. Our party's commitment to the Nunatuvik Inuit and the justness of their aboriginal rights and title claims is steadfast. New Democrats have always stood up for aboriginal rights. Just last year, our party passed an extraordinary resolution recognizing the Nunatuvik Inuit and set down our solemn commitment to enter into honorable negotiations with them for a modern land claim agreement. We ask the Conservative government to follow the lead of the NDP to work sincerely and expeditiously to heal the relationship with all Aboriginal people, including the Inuit of South Central Labrador, and start those negotiations. We ask all colleagues in this House to join us in commemorating the 250th anniversary of the first and only British-Inuit treaty of its kind. I thank the Nunatuvik Community Council for helping to keep this important part of Canadian history alive.
The Honourable Member for